Today we've got Janet Naylor and Linda Danielson to play some Celtic music, and they're going to be joined by a guest artist, which I'll let them introduce. Let's give them that warm atrium welcome.
That definitely sounded warm. Okay. We're going to start with some Irish music. A lot of what we're doing today is going to be Irish, so hope you're in the mood for a slightly extended St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah,
I did.
Doesn't sound like that when we're studying very hard. John Party. A song now about Irish comfort food, a dish called Colcannon. Mm-hmm. Is that familiar to anybody?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Cabbage and potatoes and freshly churned butter, things like that.
I got a slightly off string just a second.
And we tune because we care.
Meat Colcannon made from lovely pickled cream, with the flour and scallions blended like a picture in a dream. Did you ever make a hole on top to hold the melting flake of the creamy flavored butter that your mother used to make? Yes, you did, so you did, so you did, so did I. And the more I think about it, the happy days when troubles we had not, and our mothers make our cannon in the little skillet pot. Did you ever bring potato cake in a basket to the school, tucked underneath your arm with your book, your slate and rule? And when teacher wasn't looking, sure a great big bite you'd take of the floury flavoured buttered soft and sweet potato cake. Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had not, and our father's nickel can in the little skillet pot? Did you ever go a-courtin' as the evening sun went down, and the moon began a-peepin' from behind the hill of down, as you wandered down the boring where the leprechaun was seen, and you whispered loving phrases to your little fair Colleen? Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I, and the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had not, and our mothers make our cannon in the little skillet pot? Yes, you did, so did he, and so did I, and the more I think about it, sure the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, wasn't it the happy days when troubles we had not, and our mothers make our cannon in the little skillet pot?
A hornpipe called The First of May. You probably noticed there was something a little familiar about it. It sounded just like the song tune. It happens every so often in Irish music where an old dance tune will get taken up and used as a tune for a song. But I think a song about comfort food is just such a wonderful thing.
Yeah.
Especially when it's cold weather, you sing that one.
Some dance tunes now, a slip jig into a jig into a reel. You'll notice that the rhythms change and you'll be able to detect when it happens.
Thank you.
for that comfort food when the potato harvest goes and isn't there anymore and you have to emigrate. Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. James Gregg to join us with, as you can see, silver flute, which he plays wonderfully. Where shall we start? Oh, looks like I'm going to back away for a moment and let you hear just the flute with the harp on a tune by a late 17th, early 18th century Irish harper, Turlough O'Carolan. Quarrel with the landlady.
So heaven knows what the original story behind the name of the tune was.
We hope this was their making up. It's that kind of sweet.
Thank you.
happened to have been St. Patrick's Day. And we wish them a happy St. Patrick's Day and as easy a resolution to their quarrels.
Very appropriate.
I don't know if that really worked.
Thank you.
through the floor in that distant gaze that I sometimes do when I'm playing, and I see feet.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, let's see, what shall we do now?
Over here, over here, all the pretties, they grow small. Over here, all the pretties, they grow small, and we dig them in the fall, and we eat them coats and all. Over here, over here. Oh, I wish that we were geese, night and morn, night and morn. Oh, I wish that we were geese, night and morn. Oh, I wish that we were geese, and could spend our lives in peace, till the hour of our release, eating corn, eating corn. Oh, we're down into the dust, over here, over here. Oh, we're down into the dust, over here. Oh, we're down into the dust, but the Lord in whom we trust will repay us crumb for crust. Over here, over here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.